always asking what is up with me. Could never tell you what happened the day I turned 17.